Today we're going to test out these aftermarket Ryobi 40 volt 6 amp hour batteries from Amazon. I have not been able to get the full 6 amp hours out of them. I've charged them and discharged them using this testing method several times. The best I've been able to get is 1.67 amp hours. Here's our test to prove it. We're going to start with a fully charged battery, all four bars. Hook up our positive and our negative. Now we go to our tester here, and you can see this battery is at 40 volts. So now we're going to increase draw, and we will put it at roughly 93 watts. 95 watts is what I see my string trimmer use when I use it in it. And we're going to let this run. Alright, as you can see here, we did not make even 2 amp hours of capacity. So, let's focus. We did not achieve our 6 amp hours on this battery.